Right, when you've quite finished, thank you. Okay, hello everyone. This is what we're after today. Caught one earlier. The unique lake trout. So I got 800 and... Oh, I thought it was 300. That's pretty good, actually. And 18 gold as well. So, this is my setup. I'm using my candy cane rod. So I need something I can cast a decent distance. I'm using 20 pound yes, the next one up from that is 20, that's 20 pound 0.009 braided line, because you can cast it further. I'm using a Hornet Swarm 6000 reel, which is what I used to catch the trophy alligator gar as well. No, it wasn't. Took everything up. Yeah, that's the one I used, wasn't it? No, it wasn't. It was the 6000. Yeah. Anyway, that's irrelevant right now. So, yeah, this is the rod I can cast the furthest with, and you need to be able to cast quite a long way. Oh. Tiger. Yep. Half ounce as well. I got the 3-0 version. See if it goes the same distance. Oh yeah, it should do, shouldn't it? It's the same weight. Nothing else has changed. But I did catch the unique I caught this morning. It was on a rainbow spinner, so just so you know. Before they become trophies, though. Or where trophy starts would be another way of putting it. But I'm going to fish here until I catch a unique, so otherwise I won't post a video at all. I said that it was a trophy, but I don't remember it going up to 300 meters, but it might have done. Well, you all know if I put them both in the video, you'll be able to answer that for me before I can. Well, although I will be editing the video before you see it, so that's not entirely true. I was thinking, actually, they've made this more of a fishing simulator than they actually realised, because I was here the other day and there were two guys, two friends talking and typing in chat. So I guess they're friends on Fishing Planet, but they don't actually talk to each other on TeamSpeak or whatever. And it was quite funny just reading the conversation, because one of them had just been to, he'd just caught a trophy alligator gar at Pike Challenge, although he didn't say Pike Challenge, he just said Missouri. And the other was, wow, what was it like? And he said, oh, it was this immense battle, which, yeah, that's perfectly understandable, because, you know, I've experienced it myself, and it is a tough battle. You have to have staying power. But it was the bit that cracked me up was when he said he used an 8-pound line, and it was a 90-pound fish, and it was mono. He used 8-pound mono or something. I just thought, this is like real fishermen. You know, my fish was this big. And it's like, I don't think it does it anymore, but it used to, when you caught a fish, when it came up in the chat that who'd caught what, it'd always round it up. So if you caught a 38.6 pound whatever, it'd say 39 pound in the chat. And that's kind of, I think it's bringing the essence of the sport of fishing into true simulation. You better be unique. Doesn't feel any harder work though than the trophy was, to be honest, but, and that's, you know, a lot bigger. Well, 10 pounds bigger. I'm about to find out. Why is that prohibited? My license has run out because I went to the next day. See, I thought it was a physical day. So if I keep it, I'll end up... just pop into the shops to buy a license. Alberta, just a trout license, please. Thank you. And off we go again. 1, 2, 2 trophies, 4 regular lake trout on the yellow spoon, the yellow tiger spoon. Why has that gone gold? Yeah, because I had my mouse over it. That doesn't go gold. But the unique gives you gold. So I'm up to 80,000 from 70. So I've gone I've got 10,000 in the last 2 days. So that's not bad, really. So yeah, about there, where that shadow is on the right cliff. I think this is where I was fishing, and it was dropping straight as soon as it dropped in, and it hit weeds, and other times it would. I'd get a strike straight away. Not this time, apparently. Actually, I could move it on to 5, couldn't I? Well, then again, maybe not. Yeah, you're a normal one as well. Well, maybe not. Might be a trophy. You might be a trophy. I think you are a trophy. Certainly no ordinary fish. think that might be my sixth trophy today. I mean, there is a possibility it could be unique, but I think it's going to be a trophy. But like I said, it is hard to tell. Straight in now. I'm not even able to strike, and it's not slipping at all. Now it is. Ooh, do you like the look of that? I think I gave it a chance to get some energy back. Or am I putting too much reality into a video game? Two of them with spoons, two of them with spinners, the trophies, and most of the regulars with a spoon and one with a spinner, so it doesn't seem to make any difference at all. Okay, so I think it's a cloudy day the next day, no, AM, not PM. Yes, I will pay my $10. You know, I got a feeling I might have caught it, the unique, a bit earlier, because on my bedroom PC I haven't got the information about times. I think I probably just logged out and then just come back in. So yeah, it would have been after 8. We shall see. tension on a £20 line, on a reel and rod, and the rod goes up to 30 something pounds. So actually, I think the reel might too. So I think when it goes like that, if it goes red, that's too much tension on the line, you can lose the fish. I don't think it means you're going to break the rod, or even your line. I think it just means it's just too much tension and the fish will escape. I'm liking this, but I think I thought other ones were going to be uniques and they've been trophies, so I honestly don't think you can tell until you reel it in and get it in your hand. Haven't had one go out this far and it's still going. I can't raise the tension any higher. See? Still going. That's good. I'm feeling good about this one, better than the others. I don't think a trophy would be doing this. I think this is a unique. Finally, after 2 days, 2 real days, but not complete days. I think I did some fishing yesterday morning for maybe an hour or two, probably two actually. Got a lot of trophies though, maybe 8. Okay, he's starting to come in now. Don't like it when it does that, that worries me. I do not want to get too much tension and lose the fish, as it's happened once before. Almost half the distance that it was. Stood down deep, that. So it seems that the preferred bait, the preferred lure I should say, is the spinner. I don't think it really matters whether you use the rainbow or the beetle or any other, if there is any others I can't remember. But I'm pretty sure the tiger spin works as well. I mean, I've got plenty of trophies on it. plenty. I think in the past, well, this morning and yesterday, I think I caught probably 8 to 10 trophies, something like that. All around 21, 22 pounds. You see uniques that go up to 38, 40, 42 pounds plus. Curious how much XP I've got since I've been here the last 2 days, because I'm pretty sure I showed it in the kind of intro part. So I'll be able to see what I've got now. So I might have a quick look at that at the end. I also want to show you something that my friend Basti from Germany showed me that I didn't know. That's definitely a unique. Look at the size of that thing. Would you like to have a look? Yep, you're a monster. A good monster. And look at that, straight in my keep net. £39 fish. Okay, so in conclusion, definitely I've caught both of them close to that cliff. That jutting out bit of the cliff on the left. I've caught trophies from there all the way to about there. I've used both the spinner, rainbow spinner, and also the tiger spoons, both of them, yeah, the orange and the yellow. I showed you my surf at the beginning, so I didn't show you that again. Okay, let's just go on to here. I'm up to 84,000. I think I was at 82,000 something when I started making this video yesterday. Right, now I'm going to leave, and then I'm going to show you this thing that Basti showed me. So that's, yeah, see, it's 18 gold and 824 XP for that one fish. That's pretty good, isn't it? And that's up. Well, I got 9,000 since I've been here. And I've left a couple of times as well because of people setting off fireworks, but I don't know if that makes any difference. It's only when I haven't been home, so I got nearly 10,000 XP here. Which is just as well, because I've got to get a lot. I've got to get from level 18, I've got to get 40,000 to level 19. So I'm well on the way. Right, this is what you showed me. So what you do is you pick one. So say you're really into fishing at Florida. It's got everything you need. You click on there, then you click at set as home state. Then you pay 10,000. And then I'm not going to do that because I'm quite happy where I am at the moment, because I've got New York, and I've got New York up there, and then I've got Northern Carolina down there, But I suppose it's different places are going to cost different amounts. Set's home state, yeah, 6,000 for there, for, was that Colorado, isn't it? Yeah. I haven't even been to California yet, so I've opened up everywhere now, except for Michigan, which is level 20, so I've got two levels till I get to that. But I haven't been to California yet. I haven't been to Oregon yet. I haven't been to Florida yet. I can't remember if I've been to Colorado or not. I think I have. I think I caught trout there. No, it's not a trout place, is it? I think it... Is that the place with the cow in the water? No, that's it. That's North Carolina. Yeah. Catfish and bass I've caught there. I wonder if that's where I caught the alligator gar. No, it wasn't. The alligator gar definitely said... not the alligator gar, sorry, the long nose gar. I'll show you. I just... Yeah, long nose gar. Medium cut bait. So it was definitely at Missouri. Anyway. So... In conclusion, don't expect to catch one unique lake trout straight away. You might be there for a couple of days before you get one. You'll catch a lot of trophies though along the way. So that's, yeah, that was the one I just caught, so that's my biggest. You'll catch a lot of trophies. So you'll get a lot of XP anyway. And they seem to be kind of rare, the uniques, which is, I guess, why they call them uniques. So thank you for watching. Please comment, rate, and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next episode. Bye for now.